The movie stars Virginia Madsen as a graduate student who's out to distinguish some real-life murders from the phantom murders of the mythical Candyman. Madsen says this movie brings us back to the old-time award-winning horror flicks of the past.
It's not like the slasher movies. People have forgotten what that feels like, so they're getting even more scared because it scares you on a deeper level the way those movies used to.
Candyman is rated R and opens in theaters tonight.